Hey, what's going on, everyone? Soul here, and what you guys are about to see is a revival of Team Soldier, the Lifestream Dream Team. I was able to actually bring them to a Lufenia and get through it. I'm so proud of this run. Now, this stage is really tough. Not having Clouds Burst makes this very difficult to do. So the goal of the stage is to get through the first round of AoEs without dying, so I need to split the enemies up or stun them because I need Odin's Blessing active. So I have to eat both the AoEs at the start. The second round of AoEs, when they eventually hit that recast, then Setsra's Freeze Joker will take care of that. And then I need to finish the stage for the third recast go off, because if those recasts go off, Sephiroth is just ganked. He's just gone. There's no way to dodge the recast. It's a guaranteed hit, so I can't use like the edge call or something. So this one was pretty challenging. Sephiroth outside of synergy, especially with the very limited auras this team has, Sephiroth is just not good. I hate to say it, but he's terrible. But this team managed to pull it through. The reason I'm uploading this run, number one, because I'm very excited. I'm so excited I could pull Team Soldier off again. But two, I would just be so tickle pink, so happy if someone saw this run and managed to pull this off, because I missed the turn count by 3 turns, and I think I was over the HP limit by 2,000. It was very, very, very close. I think this is possible if you have your own Cloud Burst, and then you do a similar run to what I did. I think it would be possible. I'm not sure, because Sephiroth, of course, having his burst effect really, really helps the end in terms of delaying the enemies and pushing them back. But with Cloud's own burst in the party, it might be possible to do a complete clear. I don't know. Regardless, I am extremely excited I could get to the end of this one. I've been chomping at the bit trying to bring Soldier to Lufenia, and I'm happy I was finally able to do it. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoy. Have a very happy and safe New Year's, and I will see you guys again here very soon. Take care, everyone.
Come on. I'm really ready.
Thank you.
俺が決めてやる。 Thank you. が悪かった。
大切じゃないものなんかない。思い出の中でじっとしていてくれ。
打ち砕こう。行くぞ。行くぞ。
さらなる高みへ。
Kareda.
Genkai wo koeru. Futtobe.
お見舞いしてやれ。